thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Certainly a soggy Sunday evening. We've got a coastal flood warning overnight going into effect at 11 o'clock and expiring at 2 a.m. for spots from Casco Bay down towards Seacoast, New Hampshire. Some minor splash over expected around the time of high tide around midnight. 1 to 2 inches of rain for most of us. Street flooding possible. I'm not as concerned about our rivers and streams, and that is because we've been fairly dry, and so we've got some room for those rivers and streams to grow. Now, your rainfall forecast as we head through tonight and right through tomorrow morning. In fact, just after midnight, we actually see, I think, the last of any steady rainfall, and we're going to pick up 1 to 2 inches of rainfall. This will certainly help our rainfall deficit. It will help with our fire danger and our allergies as well. Some of the heaviest rainfall moving in through 9-10 o'clock this evening, and then after midnight, the heaviest rain is shifting off to the east. We are left with just a few downpours and some clearing sky after midnight. So we wake up to a few sunny breaks early on Monday, but as the day goes on, we start to brighten up. Certainly after lunchtime, we're going to see plenty of sun to the south, but I do expect a few mountain showers to pop up during the second half of the day. More showers and thunderstorms on Tuesday, and notice we start to cool down. We've got a cooler stretch right through the middle of the week. We start to rebound with plenty of sun on Friday.